such an effect upon me. See, he lived his life inside of a jail cell. 4x4x4, man. I can't even calculate it, but there's more to tell. See, the cell was within his mindset. He was too busy fighting his term, fighting to other causes, using excuses for not standing tall. Although his vision was skewed due to being raised in abuse, but as he grew older, he grew all his souls. Being a bully, nah, he was against everyone. See, he had no coping skills, no reason to feel, and laughter was fun, but to kill was fun. Now he's sitting on death row saying he's a wild husband. It doesn't matter what you think about me. My life has had its shares of pains and strides, and they are stories in these messages. But if you don't feel me, you just don't feel me. My soul is going through changes, too many things happening with me when I have me. Why did he lies in such an effect upon me? Like little Drew, who grew up in his daddy never knew, and the street raised him to the point that his attitude was cold, the moves he made was bold. Not kidding about where he was headed for. Now he faces 25 of life while a family lost his son. And the village no longer bound with words and songs. Everybody's out to get their own, getting their own. Where did we go wrong? Doesn't matter what you think about me. My life has had its share of pains and strides, and there are stories in these messages. And if you don't see me, then you just don't see me. My soul is going through changes. Too many things happening.